line these up, do they make a... a combination of, Tetris shapes? There's a couple. This door. Was there a warp gate back there? I might just go back through that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Alright, I'm gonna go through this warp gate and I'll meet you guys back wherever that takes us. Alright. And I'm here. And there's a treasure chest here, which I might as well take. I don't think I ever made it up to this part of the warp area yet. Oh? Because I'm probably going to forget about it if I don't. What are you going to say? Just, this is, behold, a warp gate. Yep. Let's go back there and do that now, because I'm going to forget. Oh? There's a, like a broken door here. There's like a ruins or something here. Is this the one that says send help? Please send help. Okay. Right. It's another QR scanner. Yep. Ugh. Not a fan. I was okay with one. There are two. Not sure. So, please scan. Scan. Phone? It's not scanning. Hmm. Oh, it might have something to do with my screen resolution. I'm just making it look all funky for now. I'm gonna switch it back as soon as I can scan this properly. Yeah, that's what it was. Okay. Oops. And it says, right, 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 I think only it did two, left, right, 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 left, yeah. Okay, nope, yup. So there's still another secret in here. Oh, it's gotta have to do with, that other pillar. Maybe also the send help one. No. Why black holes? Is it just to make things a little more challenging? Because it doesn't really make things challenging, just annoying. I don't know where this goes. But it might be faster. Where am I? No. It's not gonna make anything faster. Dot. Yes. Oh, there's a caterpillar. Was that always there? I don't remember. Okay. Anything down there? Have I gone down there? I probably have. Yes. Let's, go in here. Dot? What are you doing? Not another one! Three is just excessive. Is that back to the iPhone? another one? No, 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 not a folder. Scan. Right, right, left, right, left, 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 right. What? Why? I understand. really sure why. I hope that's not a bug. I know I did it right. It's not the same as the other one that I did, is it? No. No, it's not. Okay, this is gonna be dangerous. Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna have to jump from one to the other. Oh. No. Oh. Wow. Okay, I'm actually gonna fall off a cliff. I'm gonna go up here to translate it so I don't accidentally fall off a cliff. Okay, and I'm gonna translate this and then I'll be back. Okay? It says, all of time and space and the space outside of space, does it ever end? That's a very good question. And one that I don't have an answer to. I'm gonna go through this door before I start messing with that time thing. Oh look, it's like the Parthenon. Oh. I don't know what that is. Further up. On this. to say. Check it out. I bet you can. Yes. I bet you I can. And there's a door. There's also a cube bit somewhere. Here? Yeah. And then we'll check out this door. Oh, no, 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 no. Wait, is this a door also? This is gonna be a lot of translating. P A E A E What is that? Oh, B. And then U or V. And then B again. Alright, with that said, I think that's gonna be it for now, folks. I'm gonna have a lot of time to translate this. Or I'm gonna need a lot of time, so I'm gonna do that. Yeah. It's been fun, as always. I'm gonna go eat some food and work on this puzzle. And I'll catch you guys on the flip side. See ya!